Jeff, I'm employing you to entertain the chat while I focus and get a PB. If I can get a PB here, you can be mod. Thank you. lost 0.6 seconds there. Damn. I didn't even think that was that bad. I think just menuing in Majula cost me a bunch of time. Like, I think I lost like 5 or 6 seconds in Majula. I love the green sky. Yeah, Jeff's not that entertaining. I'm not entertained by him either. It's okay. I'm sorry guys that I'm not like talking much right now. I'm just trying to focus. I feel really out of it today. I don't know why. Like I just had that tired feeling. Even though it's not that late. I think it was just work today. It was just a lot today. So I hope you can enjoy the Minecraft music at least. Why does she fucking take, like, no damage during that attack? It's so stupid. Like, I just hate how she takes... Like, she does that one attack, and she just gains, like, 90% armor for, like, 5 seconds. Versus, like, everything else where she just takes normal damage. Doesn't make sense. And I actually do want to know, like, should you attack her even though you're doing, like, significantly reduced damage? Or should you wait until her, like, armor is up and then you do, like, the full amount? Because I feel like it's a waste of stamina to use it on her while she's armored up. But I'm not sure. Because, like, there, I think it's, like, 5 hits is the same as, like, 1. in terms of damage. Yeah, the grab. When she, like, gains a huge amount of, like, damage resistance. Like, do you just blow all your stamina into it, even though you're doing, like, 70 damage a hit versus, like, 400? Or do you wait until she's, like, done and then just blast her with a full bar? It's hard to say. Because it costs time either way. One is more stamina efficient. One is more, maybe more time efficient. Wait till she's done? Okay. I'll have to try that. Like, I feel that's right, but I never do it. They stacked up pretty nicely, so even though that wasn't, like, great, I didn't lose time there, and that's the important part. Missed the animation cancel. Dude, so much wasted time there. It's like you gotta get a really good rhythm for doing the clicking to the side. Because it doesn't accept your inputs, like, immediately. I don't know why that is. Why only the left-right inputs for the yes-no menus? Like, other inputs don't get dropped. Tanimura! Yeah. Oh well, whatever. Can't really control that. I mean, you can. Just be better. But not gonna complain about it. It's not like bad RNG or anything. I think I will still save time on this split, simply because I had, like, those two soldiers die almost in one hit. Should have R2'd. Could have saved an extra attack. It's kind of wild that we do, like, use the robes for this entire part instead of unequipping them. I suppose if you're just better, you unequip them, and then you can equip them after, like, each rotten. Ugh, two misses. Could have broken the hand right there. Dude, come on. RNG. Well, RNG, but I also had some bad execution. I mean, I missed two attacks. I could have killed this, or I could have destroyed the hand, like, one cycle earlier or something. Yeah, a mana is like 16 seconds. Damn, lost time on that last one. Overall, basically just neutral. Save 31. It's possible. It's possible, it's possible. It's possible. Because I have, let's say 10 seconds plus in a mana. I have maybe 8 seconds here. I've got like 5 seconds at Mirror Knight. Maybe 4 or 5 seconds at Velstat. I've got about 8 seconds at Guardian Dragon. Like, I do have some good time saves. I know I should do Malentia first, but I'm not used to it, and I would just flub it. Well, we're not really at an RNG part yet, so we'll see. Really not much RNG for maybe 10-ish minutes. Until we get to a mana. Thank you. Oh, that was a little scary. A little bit Monka. It was a 2 second gold. Defender did the grab attack? Dude, that's fucked. I know, I gotta do FFCE. I kind of would just want someone to do it for me so I don't have to bother. I hate doing all that, like, extra administrative stuff. But then you could stream as me. Oh no! I should have used an R2. I don't know why I didn't just R2. I should have done it. I should have just done it. You wish you were getting high right now? I wish I was done with this run right now. Thing is, I still have more time to save. I can still save some time here. I can save some time on Guardian Dragon. That was was kind of unlucky, but happens. Is it sub Fujo? That's actually impressive. I'm getting lost. Alright, that's fine. I'm just healing for safety. That wasn't that great. I could have been better. I think I need to block like his third swing of his first set of attacks, as opposed to blocking like the fourth attack to get into RTSR. I don't know. It never really mattered before because I wasn't bright bugging at that door. But now that I'm bright bugging at the door, I want to like kill him quickly so I can bright bug as the door's opening and waste as little time as possible. This is fucked. Man, fuck that. I don't know why he flew. He shouldn't have flown there, and I don't know why he did. Dude, once I go back to all bosses, then you just fucking end them with the twin blade anyways, so who cares? I guess I'll just accept that 10-second time loss. So Nick, you're not losing your spot today. Because I don't think I can save 8 seconds in the rest of the run. It's possible, I don't know. Yeah, just get a good RNG split. Thanks, Jeff. Appreciate it, bud. I did lose time to bad RNG. This is a little scary. Don't you have to talk first? I see. Yeah, just some more bad RNG. again. I don't think I can save 8 seconds here. So, Nick, congratulations. Your spot is safe. I think I paused it too early. It's not 56:50. I think it's 56:51. I'll have to go back and look. Ah, fuck. I hope that I didn't disqualify it.